We forget that in the marketplace, money is not made but received and sometimes intercepted by middlemen.